So hey DBH fans, I am back with another amazing video which name is Dragon Ball Heroes Zamasu vs Sears. So before I break down this topic, first of all like this video and watch this video till the end. So as I told you in my previous videos that Zamasu going to betray Sears, but when he betrays the Zamasu, we got the massive fight between them. And this is not that easy to betray Zamasu. And when they fought with each other, our universe 7 will get time to rest and recover. Now question is that when they fought with each other, who is the winner of this fight? In my view, the winner of this fight is definitely Sears, because he is the leader of the All Warrior and he definitely make a plan for this. I think Sears has definitely a secure plan for this. If any warrior cheated him, then what can he do to control the situation? And Sears has power also to defeat Zamasu. So what is your thoughts about it? Will Sears can defeat Zamasu or not? Must tell me in comment box. And if you don't know, I tell you that the Sears is also immortal and Zamasu is too. And this is the thing to see, that how can an immortal to be punished by another immortal. So why I say that in a very confident way that the Zamasu vs Sears fight will definitely be important. This is because Universal Seed is completely filled with energies, and that is the time that any warrior can betray Zamasu for this power and for becoming the most powerful man in the universe. And there is only Zamasu that can betray, because he is immortal, and we all know that Zamasu is very greedy for the power. So how is that video? Will you enjoy or not? Must tell me in comment box. And if you have any suggestion regarding to improve my video, you feel free to give. And if there is any mistake in this video, just forget it. So like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe my channel for more this type of latest update of Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Heroes and Dragon Ball Super and all the series of Dragon Ball. Till then, stay tuned. We will meet again in my next video.